Thank you so much for joining me today. No, this is not a Sephora haul, but I'm actually using my BoxyCharm box that I got these items in to hold something up. So this is actually my BoxyCharm from last month. This it was my, what do you call them? My Boxy Luxe. Let me just start off by saying that BoxyCharm is amazing. I really do enjoy everything that I get from there most of the time. I love receiving all of these items that I could have spent hundreds of dollars on for only $50 or less, whether it be $37, whether it be $27. It's pretty great. It's a great price. It's a great deal. And you get to try things out that you probably normally wouldn't. So that being said, let's go and get started. So the first thing that I received is the Sutra Beauty Mini Ceramic Curling Iron. Ah, so that's this. It's adorable. I'm not gonna lie, it's real cute. So let me just open it up and show you guys. It is a mini one. So style your hair like a professional with this mini ceramic curling iron. This compact design is safe for all hair types and has a max temperature of 370 degrees. Pretty good. Create gorgeous curls with ease and keep your hair healthy with even heat distribution and adjustable temperature control. This retails for $50, which is, I mean, hey, that's how much I spent on everything, right? This one thing, $50. A normal person would be like, that's great. Me, because I like to really think about things for some reason, I'm like, that's, let me open it first. Let me show you it. Okay. This is it. So I have to tell you the reason I have problems with this is because it's adorable. That's not why I have a problem with it. And it has a little automatic stand that comes with it. That's so handy and so great for anyone else who has shoulder length hair or even mid long hair. This is my hair, you guys. So let me just like show you, let me demonstrate if on a normal day I'm like, hey, I'm on a trip and I'm like, you know what, let me just take my mini one because it's so compact. Let me just let you know also right now, if I need to curl my hair, I'm taking my curling iron. Like, I'm finding a way. I'm making room. That's not a problem. Anyways, so moving on. It's super adorable. It's super cute. And I'm like, oh, I'm going to go ahead and curl my hair. So let me just, you know, take a piece of hair, right? Just, you know, take a piece of hair and then I'm gonna curl it, right? So this is me curling my hair. Oh wait, yeah, I can't do that because my hair is so freaking long. I'm thankful that my hair is long. I'm very blessed. But yeah, that's gonna be really difficult. So depending on what kind of curls you're trying to go for, like, it's not gonna be easy to do this. Like, I don't want these bunched up curls. I want really smooth and pretty big curls, and that's not exactly what this would give me. So that was my problem with this, because I would never buy this. Never. Like, maybe if it's a gift for a friend who, like, I know loves to curl their hair and they travel a lot and they don't already have one and they have short hair, this would probably be great. For me, not so much. I'm probably never gonna use this. I'm not gonna lie. And even if I wanted to do like half of it. So I'm like, okay, you know, even like right now, the hairstyle that I have is only like half of my hair is curled. It's not even curled. It's like wavy curled. So it's different. And I just use my normal straightener for, cause that's how I do it. I would start even halfway, which is normally what I would do. I do start halfway for it, but like, it's still so tiny. Even halfway doesn't get all of the hair on it, and that would just be so annoying to then at the end go again and curl it because it couldn't get all of my hair. That would take so long. It already takes a long time to curl my hair. But that's my issues with this. I'm sorry to start this off like that, but I have to tell you guys the truth. I have to be honest with you about the products that I received. I can't just be like, oh, I love it, when I don't, you know. So this is so cute. Iconic Body Creams comes complete with the Brazilian Bum Cream, which helps to visibly tighten the appearance of skin with an addictive pistachio and salted caramel scent. The Coco Cabana Body Cream provides 72 hours of hydration with a delicious complex fragrance of young green coconut cream, tropical orchid and toasted praline. So these two together, it's $15. So problems with this. Why'd you give us the minis? Like, why don't you just give us the full one of either? But I mean, I guess it's cute. I have this one. I have this one, and I have the full size of it inside my bedroom, you know, bathroom where I have all my lotions. And then this one my sister actually has, and she got it from a FabFitFun box, and she loves it. She loves it. She says it's great. And they smell really good. Like, they do. And okay, if you're taking a mini lotion, like, why are you complaining so much, Melanie? I know. I don't know why, but I feel like I have to complain. Not like I have to complain, but like, I feel like I have to be honest. Like, I'm not just, again, I'm not going to be like, I love it. So it smells really good. It smells really pretty. I'm just, you know, it's lotion. It's all it is. It's mini lotions. They just gave us mini lotions. But it's not like they're super expensive either. They're $15. Would I pay $7.50 for each of these? No. Probably not. Why would anyone do that? I don't know. Because that's what they are. They're $7.50 each and they're so tiny. I wouldn't do that. All right. Next, we have the BoxyCharm Hello Charmer palette. Probably my second favorite thing in this box. And this retails for $39. And let me just read to you. This exclusive Hello Charmer palette features a blend of 12 matte and shimmer shades made specifically with our charmers in mind. These highly pigmented colors deliver maximum payoff while providing smooth textures and a transitional day-to-night looks. It is super cute, and I'm actually really glad that I did get it because the options were this one or another palette, and I wanted this one. So, like, I'm really happy I got this one, and I'm wearing it today. And it's really pretty. It's really cute. All right, I'm going to swatch it for you guys because, you know, that's why we're here, so you can see it. So this first color is Boxy. I'm just going to read off the colors instead of, like, showing you them because, you know, why would I do that again? I don't know. This is the white. Not, like, a whole bunch, but I'm also wearing lotion right now, so maybe that's not helping it. I don't know. Next, we have Charmer, which is the blue color that I'm wearing underneath my eyes. It's really pretty. Oh, she cute. Like, she swatches so nicely. And under my eyes, she still looks really cute. So, I'm not mad at her. Next, we have Fun Size, which is this purple color. I don't know. Some lights it looks blue, some lights it looks purple. What does it look like to y'all? You can let me know what you think it is. Right here, it looks purple to me. It's also on my eyes. Next, we have Exclusive, also on my, like, corner of the eye. Super pretty. And then we have Spoiler, which is a matte color. And that is, like, one of my transition colors that I'm wearing right now. Next, we have Luxe, which is a gold color. Also, we're already wearing on my eyes. And then we have Unboxing. Again, also already wearing on my eyes. It's a matte color. Next, we have Sneak Peek. It's kind of like a bronzish gold color. Copper, actually, now that I'm looking at it, it looks more copper, definitely. All right, and then we have Premium, which is a matte eye color, also a transition color on my eyes. It's right under there. Hope you can see it right there. All right, and then we have, this one was actually the color I'm really excited about it. This is all over my lid, so it's not like, it's basically the shimmer that's all over. You'll see. It's called Swipe Up. And this is interesting because it's like, it's just a very interesting color. It's not like the other ones where they're shimmer, like this is like pressed in almost glitter, which is, I think, is very cool. See how pretty that is? Like, in the palette, it looks pink, and then it has all these gold reflex and shimmers, and it's just, and then it's a little bit of green. Like, I don't even know. It's so pretty. But that is all over my lid, on top of other glitters that are on my lid that I'm wearing. I'm really excited about it. It's a very pretty color. So then we have Pop Up, which is on the inner corner of my eye. Yes, Pop Up. And then last but not least, we have Cup of Joe, which I'm also wearing on my face, on my eyes. Oh, I say face. I don't know. And that's Cup of Joe. So yes, this is everything that's right here. It comes with a mirror. It's super cute. Again, retails for $39. Next, we have the PDM Beauty Smart Facial Cleansing Device. I actually love this. I'm not gonna lie. So this the reason this whole box this month was worth it was because this retails for $99. This is a PDM Clean, is a smart facial cleansing device with over 7,000 vibrations per minute. Our Sonic Glow technology not only ensures a deep cleanse, but provides a way to lift, firm, and tone problem areas for a more youthful appearance. It's awesome. This thing is cool. I really like it. My husband actually even likes it. He uses it. It's really awesome. And I love, okay, this is like my favorite thing ever. It comes with a stand. Like, how cute is that? And I have it, I actually just put it in my box for this video. I had it out originally, and it's like on my sink in my little stand, and it's just like standing up there looking adorable. So cute. Let me just turn it on for you. Hear that? It's so cute. It is so cute, and I love that it has like these different areas. Like, come on. And there's like a different one. So like, I really like this. I think it's awesome. It's feels really nice on your face. It's cool. You kind of use it with pretty much any face wash you use. But yeah, that's this. This alone makes this box worth it. Like, I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty awesome. And I love the color. It's so cute. I like that I got that color, because that's the color that I wanted. Next, we have the NARS Power Matte Lip Pigment. Super, super cute also. It's a really pretty color. This retails for $25. Back in the day, I probably would have bought this. I'm not gonna lie. Like, back in the day, this berry color was like my ish, and I bought this ish. Like, I have so many berry color lip colors. Y'all can see my lip colors back there. I have like so many. And back in the day, I probably would have bought this. But recently, I'm like definitely into more pinks, kind of nude colors. I probably wouldn't buy this right now. But it retails for $25, so it's nice to just have. I have the Elizabeth Mott Show Me Your Cheeks. So this is cute. It is, hey sweet cheeks, we've got a super creamy, sexy powder blush for you. This long-lasting formula goes from day to night and looks perfectly natural and flattering. Infinitely blendable and bold, but never overpowering. Dreamy with an iridescent glow for a healthy, flushed look. Yeah, it retails for $23. So the package is adorable. It's little lemons on it. It's cute. And I got the color soft pink. Let me show it to you. So this is cute. It's a cute little package. Next, we have the Invisibobble Original Traceless Hair Ring. Puts an end to all hair tying problems. Simple, traceless, avoids headaches, split ends, no soaking, and anti-allergic. It is the Night in Spiral Armor. Whether you aim for a hygienic and firm grip or a comfortable ponytail for a cozy evening, or a modern and fun updo, this invisible original traceless hair ring is there to offer a helping hand, and retails for $8. So that comes with three, which is really cute. And I actually already have these, and I put it in the box so I could show it to you. But I have the black ones. So at first, my husband got these for me like months ago, and you can't tell that I've used them. Isn't that funny? That's freaking awesome to me. So I actually have the full pack. This pack was also $8. Okay, they're different brands though. This brand is Hair Coils You Need Right Now. That's all it says. Cool. And then this is Invisibobble. Anytime I ever do ponytails, like if it's not to work out, I like high ponytails, just because they're super cute. And one thing that most people have a problem with is pulling the front hairs. I have a huge problem with that whenever I am doing a high ponytail. And it's really annoying, and it's ugly, and it's not cute, and it makes me really sad, because it's like you're pulling your hair out, and it hurts. And it leaves you like with a headache whenever you take your hair down. Not these. At least this one I can talk for, because I've used it, and it's great. And I was like shocked. I was like, really? It's not gonna be like that good? And anytime I am doing like a high pony, I use this. And it's kind of amazing. And then after I'm done, it looks like wild and crazy, and I'm like, that's never gonna go back to form. Mm-mm. I take whatever I have that has like a little thing, I put it around it, and it like forms back into itself. It's so weird, but I love it. So yeah, these, I'm sure if people put their hair up like girls normally do, because we need to in our life sometimes, it's pretty cool. I like it. I like, you know, it's $8. I already had some, so I can already tell you that these are awesome. And they feel the same. They pretty much feel the exact same as the other ones. These are just clear. These are black. But yeah, so that's that. And then the last thing that I got is the Appeal Cosmetics Gel Liner. This extreme, long-wearing, waterproof formula glides onto lips or eyes. Wear up to 7 hours without having to reapply. Its super soft formula provides a precision line and gives a professional look to the lips. Blends easily before setting. So, this is awesome. This retails for $21. Let me pull her out. She's right here. I got the color, what color did I get this time? Dulce. So, I actually already really like theirs of this because I got it in another BoxyCharm. I don't know where it is. I would show it to you, but I don't know where it is. And I think the other that I have is like taupe or something, but it's actually really great. It's really, it slides on really nicely. And you, the fact that you can use it, excuse me, and the fact that you can use it for eyeliner or your lips or lip liner is freaking awesome because it's so handy and it's just a really pretty color. And it's really smooth. It's, and I love that. So it says gel liner because it literally can be for your lips or for your eyes, which I think is awesome. So that is everything that I got in my BoxyCharm. I'm sorry, I can't like, let me see if I can grab everything and show you. Like, meh. Now, this is all $50. Meh. Okay, I'm about to drop things. But I paid $50 for all of this, which is, not gonna lie, it's pretty great. It's a good price. And this month was worth it, but this baby saved the day. She saved the day, because if I didn't get her, I don't think it would have been worth it. But let me just add up everything for you, let you know what the cost is. We have, first, the ceramic mini curling iron, $50, plus the two mini lotions, call what it is, it's lotion, $15. BoxyCharm Hello Charmer Palette, $39. Plus the facial cleanser, $99. Plus this lip color, retails for $25. And then we have the Show Me Your Cheeks, which is $23, plus the Invisibobble hair pies, which are $8, plus this Appeal Cosmetics gel liner retails for $21. So overall, everything, okay, all this together, retails $280. I spent $50 on it. BoxyCharm. Boom. So that's actually really good this month, even though it was, I'm not gonna lie, it was a little bit disappointing for me, but it was still pretty worth it. It was still worth it. It was still a great month. Thank you, BoxyCharm, for doing what you do, you know, taking our money and giving us stuff. All right, and that is everything from last month's BoxyCharm. Sorry I didn't share the video sooner. I do hope you enjoy it. I know it's late. Some of you already had the box and saw everything or didn't get the box. I don't know what you do with your life, but thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoy this video and I hope you have a great day.